Meanwhile at Boo HQ.
Ha-ha! That's right, IG Live. The album's coming out April Fool's Day, homie. It's about to slap harder than your mama's chancla, homie. It's gonna be on Apple Music, homie. Tidal, Spotify, homie. Who the fuck is that? Oh, shit.
Brad Wesley, Wesley and Associates.
Fool, Corona, bub. You know what's up?
Yeah, good call.
Come on, Brad. You're my lawyer. Why do you have to reintroduce yourself every time? Fool, have a seat. So what's up, man? We all good for the album? Everything's good to go, right? Locked and loaded.
I got some bad news, Mr. Little Mystery.
What's going on, Brad? Talk to me.
What the fuck's going on, fool?
Ran into some legal troubles.
This fool again?
Couldn't get some samples cleared. Half the album can't come out.
What the fuck's that supposed to mean? What am I supposed to tell the fans?
Coronavirus.
Damn. That shit's spreading faster than your highness legs backstage at an MB Writers concert. So what songs can't make the record, fool?
Pretty much all the hits.
Fuck! Here we go. Which tracks, fool?
This one.
Sad.
Years of Abuse.
Sad.
Chone, chone.
Sad.
Fool's Gone Wild. And finally, Look At It Closely.
It's my fault, huh?
Look at it closely, 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 closely.
What the fuck? Where's it gonna be available then?
It's gonna be on SoundCloud.
Ooh.
YouTube.
Ooh.
Napster.
Ooh.
LimeWire.
Ooh.
And last but not least, MySpace Music. We definitely blew your shot at going platinum. But look at the upside. You got a shot at going crystal.
Fool's Gone Wild.